Developing tonight, a Chicago police officer in charge of protecting Mayor Lori Lightfoot is arrested and charged with domestic battery. Marnie Washington turned herself in yesterday. She's accused of pinning a woman she lived with against a wall, threatening her, stealing her property, and ripping her clothes. Here's what Mayor Lightfoot had to say about it.
It's a person I know, person that I care and value, but the process is going to have to play out in the normal course.